What is up, guys? We forgot to end the vlog last night, but
you're ready to go, though.
Tristan forgot to end the vlog.
Oh, shit.
Hey, can I get hot Cheetos?
No.
Yes. I'm getting hot Cheetos either way.
Holy crap,
Oh, there's a baby right there, Tristan.
There's a baby right there.
What is that thing over there?
Big ass ship.
Why are you so cute?
I don't know.
Alright, so we came to a really cute restaurant. And here's Taylor. Okay, look at this restaurant. This restaurant is so cute. And then this wall.
What is it? What's our number?
This wall is so adorable.
233.
We got some fruit to share. Tristan, I don't know what he got to drink. And then I got coconut water.
So we're having breakfast. How's your breakfast?
Pretty good.
Alright, I got a wrap that I took out all the tomato
because I don't like tomatoes. What's up, YouTube?
YouTube.
Follow me on Snapchat.
There it is.
Okay, it is really dark in here. Anyways, well, I didn't vlog because I don't know if we were gonna get on, but we ended up getting on and we're on a cruise. Like a little tiny ship, and we get to see all of Virginia, which is so much fun. And you can't see because it's so dark in here. We're at the world's largest naval base. Look how pretty it's out there. It is so cute. And yeah, it's gorgeous. It's really dark in here, so I'm just gonna vlog when we're outside. Ooh, I can't tell if this is like
right or not.
Yeah, but we're up in the ship, and this is so much fun. I love it.
Well, you already have like a dome
out. This is so cool.
It's a 2 hour, what is it called?
2 hour.
It's a 2 hour like cruise or whatever. And I cannot see the camera because my eyes are like hurting. I'm about to put my glasses on, but it's so cute. I'm so excited.
Plus, good afternoon to all of you. I'd like to welcome you aboard the Victor Rover for a trip around one of the largest and finest natural harbors in the world. Cover the safety of the flight deck and support for everyone. And all jackets on the upper deck of the boat. You wanna tell me your name? Feels like you got a lot to say. See you looking my way. Been waiting for you all day. Telling me you're one of a kind. Cold blooded California dime. You were working, working around. Okay,
Susan has a big booty. Believe me, it looks bigger in person. Get on your horse and ride. Talking about, oh, by the way, we just left the fair. But Tristan has been talking about how much he wants Subway. So we decided to come to Subway and get him his Subway because he won't shut up on how much he wants Subway. So we finally decided to stop in and get you Subway, huh? Are you happy
yes,
now?
I want Subway.
Yeah, now he's happy.
Vlog?
Yeah. Yes.
Hurry up, I have to take a breath.
I don't know what this is. thank you for my taco salad. I need some freaking salsa. I don't get it. Let me see. What are you guys talking about?
What? Oh, it's a video.
Look at a bright hashtag.
Let me see that.
Oh my head. Anyways, but we came to Virginia Beach again because it is so beautiful out here.
It is.
Love it.
Fucking gorgeous.
It is so cold.
No.
Doing
my sister and my best friend. Yeah, approval all the way. There.
Okay, well, Tristan, I only have two more hours left with you, boo-boo. Oh yeah, I don't think I've ever shown them your tattoos, but they're so cute.
I have this one too.
Yeah, he has a whole bunch everywhere, but I only have 2 more hours left with you. And then I have to leave home. I love you. Oh. I don't know what's going on right there, but I forgot to vlog while I was eating, but I ate this really good taco salad. That was so yummy. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Ah! Release the Kraken!
Tree's changing.
Fun, get outside.
Okay, so we have finally just left the beach and Tristan,
and I'm naked.
Baby
Tristan. Oh, yeah.
No, baby Tristan got me ice cream.
Yeah.
And Tristan got that really cute shirt.
And that hat shirt.
Yeah. Naked while you watch me.
Yeah. And he hates this.
I hate chocolate.
No, man.
And it's too soft.
Like, that's the best part. It's so soft.
No, it's not. Yeah, we were at the. Was it the beach all day? Yeah. It's pretty nice.
We really enjoyed it.
Yeah. But
we had a lot of
fun. Unfortunately, I have to go back to work now. I don't want to go back.
I will miss him.
I hope they take me with.
Hey, is there a bag somewhere over there? Hey, what's in that bag right there?
Earth, don't ever say at me.
Ooh. Okay, so I've got this really cute shirt.
They're dry. Put your fucking hand in there.
And I think it's so beautiful and I can't wait to wear it. Look, it has crabs on it. How cute is that? I love it. Actually, we have to clean this truck right before we leave because there's clothes everywhere and there's a mess everywhere and
I know.
Chewie. Chewie,
you want your wallet back?
I just got ice cream on
this. You want your wallet?
Hey, I got ice cream on your hat.
Chewie, really?
Yeah.
I'm sorry. Wiener.
Do we have everybody in here?
No.
Let's do a countdown.
Uno, dos,
tres,
cuatro, cinco,
seis, siete. We're all here.
Yay!
All counted for.
All right, so we have officially come to an end. It's so sad.
Yes.
All right, what's going on here, guys?
I'm really, really fucking nervous because
he literally will not move.
She's calming me down.
Yay! Look, now we're matching.
She went slumped to like.
Me too.
Cute to, like, really ugly.
I'm like wearing sets now. I'm still wearing my shirt, my beautiful sandals, and Samia, that's your outfit of the day. You're looking cute. Love it. New hat because she lost hers earlier, but I like that
one.
Yeah,
her freaking hat flew off and it was. Purple, pink, blue.
It was blue. It was purple, pink, blue. I like that one. Tristan, where are you? Tristan's back.
I don't think you're getting
and,
your
yeah, I don't think he changed.
He cool. Burger got fucking vapey, dude. I'll be mad as fuck.
Is it the
one
that keeps dark?
You're lying. No, I can't find it. It's in your pocket, dude.
Okay.
You motherfucker.
I really don't know where it's at. It's dark as fuck in there. I can't find it.
I'm salty.
Don't cry, Tanner. I see
I'm
you right
triggered.
There. Yeah, he's crying.
I waited all weekend.
He was like, Samia, remind him to get the vape.
Every
like,
day.
Dang it, this is the only reason I came, guys.
I'm keeping these.
That's cool, I know.
From the second you put them on, so cute.
Okay. Right, see you.
Her smile.
Skin and love, just
last year. Poor little soul.
I'm waiting.
Just kidding, Sylvia.
Bye, boo-boo.
See you, Sylvia.
Bye.
Bye, Gemma.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye, kiss.
Bye, Gemma.
Sounds good to me.
See you, right, too.
See you guys.
Wait, when I'm gone.
I'm leaving. It's again.
We'll see you soon, though.
A long, long month.
Hopefully less than a month.
Again. A month. See you guys.
See ya.
Bye.
Bye.
Love you, bro.
All right.
Bye-bye.
Love you guys.
Love you, too.
Now you gotta say my name in specific.
No, fuck you,
man.
See you guys.
Oh, it's Make it real.
And now I gotta go poop. See ya.
Okay.
Bye. Bye.
Go those were his last words for this vlog. I gotta go poop.
Huh? Bye.
Can you give that back?
Like a true man.
Bye.
Bye. My skin is so soft.
We're at Walmart because we came to pick up some snacks. And Taylor ran. And she did exactly that. And she fucking slipped on the floor and almost broke her head off. Why was I not freaking vlogging? That was so funny. That made my whole day because I was crying because I was so sad. Huh? Taylor! She completely cracked her screen. I told you, I wasn't kidding. She actually did fall. She should have vlogged it. Dang it, I always miss the best moments when I'm not looking and when I'm not vlogging. I used to break my phones all the time when I was in high school. Like, all the time. Like, I never had a phone that was not broken. Like, my phone was always broken. But, I'm sorry.
Lime is turning on.
It's not? Is it glitching? Oh my gosh. Okay, yeah, her phone is really broken. Oops. Okay, but that fall was pretty good. These are so yummy. I'm gonna get these. We're getting snacks for the road. Everybody else is getting their snacks and we're getting our snacks because everything is so much more expensive on the gas stations.
What did you do, Urban? I flashed somebody because I woke up at the wrong time and I thought they were being assholes, but they're apparently being nice.
On over and start up a conversation with just me, and trust me, I'll give it a chance. Now take my hand, stop, but then the man on the jukebox, and then we start to dance, and I'm singing like, girl, you know I want your love. Your love was handmade for somebody like me. Come on now, follow my lead. I may be crazy, don't mind me. Say, boy, let's not talk too much. Grab on my waist and put that body on me. Come on now, follow my lead. Come on now, follow my lead. Baby.
We just got home and the car is a mess. I cannot believe we were carrying that many things. Like, it did not look like it.
Yo, do you guys want to see the knife I bought?
Let's see.
It goes like this. No, other way.
Ooh, that's cool. Dang, that's nice.
Yeah.
I like that. Yeah, that's a cool knife.
Not sharp at all, though.
Tanner, don't touch the knife like that.
Semya, ah! Cover Bieber!
Okay, one bag.
Yeah. You're the one playing with knives. You're the...
Seriously, Tristan, seriously. I was so excited for him to get those, and they didn't fit him, so... I'm gonna find another way to get him another pair that actually do fit him. Okay, what else is mine? I seriously do not know. Like, this is just like, ooh. That's not Mio. This is not Mio. I don't know what's Mio. Oh, my ox that I just bought. I need this. My Y, because this is the best freaking car charger I've ever had. I got all of my things. I just need my big bag with my clothes.
Leslie.
What?
I think you might need this.
Oh, shoot. What is up, everyone? I am back. We are finally back home. That clip that I showed earlier about us, like, getting our things from the truck and everything, that was, like, way earlier today. That was around 2 when we got here home. This battery actually died, so I had no battery left. That was it for my weekend. This weekend, we went to Virginia, and it was so much fun. I loved it. I am so exhausted. It's actually 1:56 in the morning right now, and I'm doing this. Thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoyed the vlogs that I made for this weekend, and I'll see everyone again later. I am so exhausted, so I'm gonna go to bed now. Bye. Oh my god, I'm too excited.
There's some places where you can see them.
Aww.
Yeah, why is there just a random goat in there?
What the heck?